noches, América. Buenas noches, Chile. Con ustedes, los animadores del Festival de Viña del Mar, Carolina de Moraz y Rafael Araneda.
Vamos a vivir una verdadera fiesta con dos artistas inolvidables. Vamos a saludar a Carolina y vamos a saludar también a Hispanoamérica y a todos que nos ven.
Pero por supuesto, Rafael, queremos saludar a toda esta maravillosa Quinta Vergara. Un fuerte aplauso para ustedes, la galería, a todos que nos acompañan esta noche, porque queremos hacerle una invitación. Queremos invitarlos a que retrocedamos en el tiempo. Porque queremos recordar esos primeros romances, oh. Rafael. Esas primeras fiestas. ¿Se acuerdan cómo bailábamos?
Sí.
Esos primeros pololeos.
Póngame un lento, por favor.
Esos primeros, ¿te acuerdas de los primeros lentos, Rafa? Que uno partía como bailando así
uno
con
partía
distancia.
Como de lejos.
Todo tímido y se movía.
Pero si la cosa iba mejorando, nos acercaba, la mano la cambiaba de lugar.
Y a uno como que se le caía el brazo, así como que se entregaba.
Claro,
así como que,
uno se iba acomodando así.
Ya.
¿Te acuerdas o no? Que vuelvan los lentos, ¿o no? Eso querés.
Se necesitan. Lo necesitamos en estos tiempos, Rafael.
Así es, porque esta noche queremos que la Quinta Vergara se transforme no solamente en un lugar del romance y de los lentos, sino que también en una tremenda pista de baile. Porque esta noche tenemos a
Lionel Richie
y a Rick Astley. Para dar el vamos, vamos a saludar a la dueña de casa, la alcaldesa Virginia Reginato. ¿Cómo está, Virginia? ¿Cómo le ha ido?
Un fuerte aplauso para ella.
¿Está lista para bailar, Virginia?
Así es. Y vamos a extender este aplauso para saludar al director ejecutivo de Chilevisión, que ya disfruta de su cuarta noche aquí en el Festival de los Festivales, el señor Francisco Mandiola.
Hoy día, Francisco. Vamos a bailar. El beso, mano.
Ahí tuvimos el beso.
Eso.
Bueno, ustedes también pueden participar porque pueden enviarnos sus mensajes a través de las redes sociales, pueden mandarnos sus fotos, sus recuerdos de los 80 a través de Twitter y a través de Instagram. Ya lo saben porque vamos a estar publicando todas ellas en nuestro muro social para que todos ustedes vivan el festival de los festivales.
Te veía muy bien, ochentera. Vamos a regresar a esa época. Nos separamos brevemente y al regreso, una joya de la música, una joya del pop. Estará con nosotros
Lionel Richie.
Lionel Richie.
80, pero sus canciones han marcado la historia de la música del pop. En los años 70, formó parte de la banda The Commodores. Ya lo sabemos, ya a principios de los 80, inició una exitosa carrera como solista. Un artista, Rafael, que ha cruzado generaciones y así lo demostró en el último festival de Glastonbury en Inglaterra.
Hace unos días recibió el maravilloso premio como la persona del año en los Grammys, allá en los Estados Unidos. Un ícono del pop, una leyenda de la música, está aquí. Es un placer, es un honor poder decirle a todos ustedes que tras esta pantalla está escuchando cada uno de sus saludos. Y está impresionado con la energía que ya se respira en la Quinta Vergara. Porque ya está listo Lionel Richie.
Oh, Bye. Everybody, I'm telling you, tonight, it is such an honor to be here with you. Tonight we are going to play as many songs as we can, as many as I can remember. That's what's going to happen tonight. Let's have a great time. Let's do it right now. Thank you. A little bit of this microphone right here. Oh yeah. Here we go now.
Close my mind, oh.
Sunday morning. I'm easy like Sunday morning. Easy. I'm so easy, yeah. Oh, you standing there, I'm so aware of how much I care for you. You are more than I. You are for always. I can see in you my dreams come true. Don't you ever go away. Come on now. You make me feel like there's nothing I can do. And when I hold you, I only want to say I love you. Ballerina girl, the joy you bring me every keep it going. This song I want to dedicate to Sarah. You're out there in the audience somewhere, Sarah. I'm going to dedicate this to you. Now this song, you've lived your whole life singing this song. So tonight I want you to join me right here. Come on. Baby, you're mine. There's only one love, yours and mine. I've got so much love. It's time to show how much I love you, baby. I don't mind and I don't mind. Girl, I love ya. There's no one above. Come on now. You are the sun. You are the rain. Oh, it makes my life this foolish game. You need to know I love you so. Can I do it all again? Tonight, everybody is singing every word with me on this stage. I'm thinking, well, no one can speak English. So how are they going to sing along if they can't speak English? Well, I'm noticing tonight, everybody sings English. That's how it works. Yes. Well, now that I know, thank you. Thank you very much. What is this? All right, join me on this next song, everybody. Love to have you sing, huh? Stuck on you. Got this feeling down deep in my soul that I just can't lose. Yes, I'm. Needed a friend, and the way you feel now, guess I'll be with you to the end. Come on now, guess I'm all.
mighty glad you stayed out. Stuck on you, I've been a fool too long. I guess it's time for me to come on home. I'll sing with you. Guess I'm on my way. It's so hard to see that a woman like you would wait around for a man like me. Come on now. Guess I'm on my way. Mighty glad.
Right now. On this next song, this Commodore song, all the women in the house, she's a brick house, everybody. Everybody up. Everybody up. Everybody. She's a brick. Come on. Let it all hang out. She's a brick. I can't hear you. House. It's very hard to do a show when Lionel is looking at Lionel. I mean, you all can't see this, but I've been going across the room looking, hold that up. Would you hold that up so everybody can see? Turn around so everybody can see. That's very spooky. Because I'm looking at when my hair, and now my hair is, it's kind of scary. There's a song I'm gonna do right now for all the ladies and for all the lovers in the house tonight. Here we go. Thanks for the times that you've given me. The memories are all in my mind. And now that we've come to the end of our rainbow, there's something I must say out loud. Come on now. You once, twice, three times a lady. Once, twice, three times, and I love you. I love you. I love you. When we are together, the moments I cherish with every beat of my heart, to touch you, to hold you, to feel you, to need you. There's nothing to keep us apart. Three times a lady, and I love you. Yes, I do. Yes, you once, you twice. On this next song, I want everybody up. We have to dance Commodores right now. This is when my hair was there. Come on. Everybody in the house. Tonight, it is such an honor to be here with you tonight. I invited to join me on this stage tonight, my dear friend, Miss Diana Ross, everybody. Diana! But she said no. She couldn't come. I'm so sorry, Mayor, I couldn't get Diana to come. But tonight, I realize I don't really need Miss Ross. Because tonight in the audience, I have at least 10,000 Diana Rosses right here in this audience tonight. And tonight, I am going to sing Endless Love with all the ladies in the house tonight. Here we go. Here we go. Now you're going to be Diana, and I'm going to be me.
My love, there's only you in my life, the only thing that's right.
And you say, My first love, come on. Your every breath that I take. Your every step I make. Who needs Diana? Come on. And I want to share. I want to share all my love. All my love with you. No one else will do. No one else will do. And you say, in your eyes, they tell me how much you care. Oh, yes, oh, yes. You will always be, you will always be a big finish. My endless love, my endless love. All right, now this next song, join me in singing. Love to have you. Say you, say me, say it for always. The way it should be. Say you, say me, say it together naturally. I had a dream, I had an awesome dream. People in the park. Was a masquerade from behind the walls of doubt. Her voice was crying out. Shining star. Yeah. this next song, on this next song, get ready, get ready, get ready on this next song. Either you're gonna dance on the floor.
Neighborhood, I said, you gonna start to climb the walls? Yeah,
Por algo lo homenajearon los grandes artistas del mundo. En el último Grammy lo felicitaron, fue elegida la persona del año. ¿Cómo no se iba a emocionar toda esta Quinta Vergara con este maravilloso repertorio, con este referente del pop mundial, Rafael?
Es impresionante lo que ha sucedido esta noche porque es otra generación. No es la generación del reggaetón, no es la generación de otros ritmos. Es la generación de los 80 que ha bailado y que le ha dado una energía diferente a la Quinta Vergara. Eso es Viña. Esa es la diversidad que tiene este escenario. Y ustedes le han dado una vida a esta noche increíble.
Él los escucha. Sabe que cada uno de ustedes está acá presente. Yo empezaría a llamarlo, ¿ah? ¿Eh? A ver si vuelve.
La verdad que se está cambiando ropa, pero si ustedes lo llaman, podemos apurar esto.
Podemos presionarlo un poco. Con estos bad guys, hey, you're having fun, guys, ¿ah?
¿Eh? Ah, ¿le gustó a usted, ah? ¿Eh?
Sí, el chascón, ya. Estamos todos Carolina. Disfrutando, por supuesto, de la música de Lionel con todo ese repertorio maravilloso que nos hizo volver al romanticismo, Rafael. Ajá.
Pero podemos decir que es un ganador del Oscar, 4 veces ganador del Grammy americano, convirtió esta noche la Quinta en una pista de baile.
Voy a ir a buscarlo.
¿Y cómo? ¿Pero cómo?
Voy a ir a buscarlo.
¿Pero cómo?
Lo voy a presionar, es más, para que
pero
vuelva
si se
a este escenario.
Está cambiando ropa, no
mejor
lo vaya...
yo lo ayudo, vamos.
No lo voy a traer, ¿pero cómo?
No lo voy a traer desnudo, Rafael, no, lo voy a presionar nomás, para que venga a este escenario. A seguir cantando, ¿quieren que siga cantando? A mí me faltan hits.
A mí también.
Muchos.
¿A ustedes? ¿Qué canción les gustaría escuchar? We Are The World.
Buena, We Are The World.
Vamos. Entonces, cántala. We Are The World.
Lionel, where have you been? Why you take so long?
My God.
We are waiting for you.
Well, I didn't realize you were waiting for me. I thought you all were going to talk and then I was going to come out later.
Ah, no. Él se dio cuenta que lo estábamos esperando, pero pensó que tenía que entrar más tarde. Can you hear us?
Lionel, can you feel the energy? Lionel, can you feel the energy?
Yes, I feel the energy.
Yes,
I do.
Can you feel the power of
the
Quinta Vergara?
I feel the power.
Yes.
I do. I feel the power.
Can you feel the love for you?
I feel the... yes, I feel the
yes,
love for them. Oh, my God.
The question is, Lionel, listen. They are screaming for something. You know what it means?
Yes.
You know what it means?
I know what that means.
That's me.
I know what that means.
Everybody's doing right now. Because they want to give you something. And it's going to be your first award here in Chile. In this stage, the most important stage in all of America. You have gaviota de plata para Lionel Richie. Now you have your
gaviota de plata para Lionel Richie. Congratulations, Lionel, for being chosen as the 2016 Music Curve Person of the Year at the Grammys.
Yes, it
it's
was.
It's an honor
yes.
to have you here with us tonight.
It was the most amazing time ever.
Eso fue lo más emocionante.
My kids.
Sus
sí,
hijos.
Sus hijos.
Up to this point, had no idea what I did for a living.
Hasta esta altura de su vida no sabían qué hacían los hijos y de qué trabajaba y de qué vivía.
So that night they said, "Oh my God!"
Esa noche dijeron,
"Oh my God, Dad, you're famous!"
Oh mi Dios!
And Nicole, my daughter, said, "Congratulations, Dad. That was a lot." And my
papá. Y llamó su hija diciéndole felicitaciones, papá.
Thank you for your kind words.
Thank you very much.
And I guess they are so proud of you, all of them. So,
queremos que siga cantando todos sus hits. Queremos seguir disfrutando de tu música.
Yes.
Lionel.
Yes.
They want to hear all of your hits.
All night long.
Yeah. All
night long. Let's keep this party going. Siga la fiesta en la Quinta Vergara con Lionel Richie.
I'm going to do this. I'm going to leave this here.
Yeah, sure.
I'm leave this here. Right here.
So let's get the party now.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Now. Hey, that's so fabulous. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you. Before I leave, there is one more song I want to do before, because I could be here for the rest of my life and all night long is possible. Here we go. Here we go. Help me sing along right here, guys. I've been alone with you inside my mind, and in my dreams I've kissed your lips a thousand times. I sometimes see you pass outside my door. Help me now. Hello. Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes. I can see it in your smile. You're all I've ever wanted, and my arms are open wide. 'Cause you know just what to say, and you know just what to do, and I want to tell you so much. I love you. You. I long to see the sunlight, your hair, and tell you time and time again how much I care. Sometimes I feel my heart will overflow. Come on now. Hello. I just got to let you know, 'cause I wonder where you are, and I wonder what you do. Are you somewhere feeling lonely? Someone loving you? Tell me how is your heart, or I haven't got a clue. But let me start by saying I love you. Thank you. Well, if you want to be here all night long, let's play all night long, everybody. Come on now.
Nah, 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 nah.
Your turn to say,
whoa, whoa, yeah. Nah, 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 nah.
Way the work to be done. Get ready now. Let the music play on, play on, play on, play on. Everybody sing and everybody dance. Lose yourselves in wild romance. We're going to party, caramu, fiesta, forever. Come on and sing it on. We're going to party, caramu, fiesta, forever. Get ready now. Sing it on, everybody. Let the music play on, play on, play on, play on. Feel it in your heart, feel it in your soul. Let the music take control. We're going to party, limey, fiesta, forever. Come on and sing it on. We're going to party, limey, fiesta, forever. Come on and sing my song, everybody. Enrique, Luis Miguel.
La historia lo ha consagrado como una de las leyendas de la música mundial. Hoy estamos escribiendo con su presencia en este escenario una página imborrable para este festival, que es el Festival de los Festivales. ¡Que sienta la ovación de la Quinta Vergara!
¡Que los escuche más fuerte! ¡Esta noche es para ustedes! Porque esta, la generación de la 80, es la mejor generación.
Esta es mi generación, Carola.
La mía también, según el video.
Ah, sí, pero usted es más joven que nosotros, pero se ve muy bien. Del 89.
81.
Ay,
se está cambiando. Vamos a llamarlo más fuerte. Se está cambiando de ropa nuevamente porque encuentra que el calor que hay acá, en esta Quinta Vergara, el cariño que le han entregado, lo ha disfrutado, nos dijo. De hecho, estaba sorprendido.
¿Lo van a llamar o no lo van a llamar? ¿No se escucha?
Acá no se escucha. You hear it?
I'm coming right now.
Ahí viene, ahí viene.
Yeah. Come on, man. Why? Come on, come here with us. Come closer to the people. You know, this is our festival.
Este es nuestro festival.
This is the way we celebrate here in Chile.
Well, I love it.
Yes,
I love it. Thank you very much.
Have you ever imagined a place like this stage, with this audience, with these warm people?
You know what I'm loving is that I have people while I'm performing. All the ladies are going, I love you, and all the guys are going, I love you.
I love you. Yes.
And so it's like a love thing, and all the guys, I love this. All the guys, see the guys.
Because they love them.
Los hombres, las mujeres,
they love you.
And all the ladies.
Todos, a las mujeres, a los hombres.
So it's that kind of thing. And then of course I say to you back, I love you too. I love you very, very much.
Es la mejor manera de retribuir el cariño que le han dado.
You know what? Me ask you.
¿Qué cosa? Do you preguntar?
Do you all have this much fun all the time?
Toda la el pregunta no, si siempre
todo,
tenemos este nos entretenemos de esta forma toda la noche. Yes, we have.
Well, in that case, I may move to Chile right now.
You are more than welcome if you want to move here.
Yes.
Se quiere venir acá.
Se quiere salir a Chile.
Los Angeles is nice, but we don't have this much fun.
Pero no tienen este nivel de entretención.
Pero no tienen esta diversión.
¿Qué opina la gente? ¿Quieren que Lionel viva acá?
He's not helping matters.
They start screaming something. You know, we have two awards.
Listen
very
to them.
Important.
Listen.
You know what that means? So, Rafael.
Esta ha sido una noche mágica.
What is going on?
Un espectáculo de lujo. Un éxito tras otro éxito. Lionel.
Oh my God.
You have made tonight truly magical.
Yeah, I don't know what's happening, but I understand it's the second. I'm getting.
Yes.
No.
So, we want to give you the most important award of our festival. Porque hay gaviota de oro para Lionel Richie.
This is absolutely fantastic. Now wait, so this is like the double. I'm getting a double award.
Sí, es
wow,
un doble premio.
Really?
Es un doble premio.
Oh, see, I'm getting.
No,
my,
they are asking for a song, but.
I know.
Sí, yes. But then, Luchito. Después.
Tranquilo.
They are about
relax.
To attack. They are about to attack.
No, no le van a atacar el corazón.
No.
I need security across the front. This is fantastic. I want to thank everybody. This is unbelievable.
Le quiero agradecer a todos ustedes.
Es increíble, está feliz.
Gracias, it's unbelievable.
So,
this is great.
Queremos algo más para despedir a Lionel Richie.
Can we have another song? Maybe just one song?
You know what, there is a song.
Yeah?
There is a song that I want to play, but I'm going to insist. I had the pleasure of writing a song with my dear, dear friend, Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson.
And tonight, when I sing this song, I want the audience to sing with me and share this award with my dear brother, MJ, Michael Jackson. Okay, we'll do this. Join me, everyone. Join me.
Y quiere compartir esta canción y este premio con Michael Jackson. Dejamos sobre el escenario a Lionel Richie.
Con ustedes entonces, toda la magia de Lionel.
There comes a time when we heed a certain call, when the world must come together as one. There are people dying, oh, and it's time to lend a hand to life, the greatest gift of all. We can't go on pretending day by day that someone somewhere will soon make a change. We are all a part of God's great big family, and the truth, you know, love is all we need. Everybody sing. We are the world. Come on. We are the children. We are ones to make a brighter day, so let's start giving. There's a choice we're making. There's a choice we're making. We're saving our own lives. It's true, we make a better day, just you and me. Won't you sing? We'll all come on. We are the world.
We are the children.
Y así despedimos a Lionel Richie. nos entregó un show con una energía, con una potencia, con un cariño, con una entrega. Con este show, tú sabes, Rafael, ha recorrido todo el mundo.
Así es.
Ahora vamos a conocer cómo vivió esta aventura en el backstage que tenemos preparado junto a Carola Mestrovich y Andrés Cañulev a la vuelta de estos comerciales.
¿Quieres opinar? Usa nuestro hashtag Viña2016CHB en instantes sobre el escenario de la Quinta Vergara. Pedro Ruminot, Rick Astley. Coméntalo usando el hashtag Viña2016CHB.
Buenas noches, estamos en el backstage de Viña 2016 esperando a la primera estrella que se presentó y que triunfó aquí en Viña del Mar. Está con nosotros Lionel Richie. Welcome.
Thank you.
What a great performance. We are so happy with Carolina to have you here.
Very good. How about that?
Fine. Now, wow. Were you expecting these awards?
I was expecting one, but I was not expecting two. No, they tell me that I am the first to ever receive this. Uh-huh. That's an honor. Thank you very much. This is fantastic.
Let me translate. Le pregunto yo respecto si esperaba estos premios, estas gaviotas, obviamente. Él dice que esperaba una, pero no dos. Y obviamente se siente muy honrado, Carola.
Que aquí el cariño es mucho, Andrés. We are so happy to have you here, Lionel.
What I love is everyone is so nice. Everyone is so welcome here, welcome home, Lionel. Like it's like I've been here all the time. This is my first time in. I love this.
Because you are really nice with us.
Se siente muy feliz, obviamente por todo el cariño que ha recibido.
You said that coming to Viña del Mar and being part of this festival would be an adventure for you. Now, how do you feel after your successful show?
Well, I will tell you something. If I could come back every year, I would come back every year. That's just how much fun I had.
Va a venir cada año, dijo. Él dice que para él era una aventura y después de esta presentación está decidido a venir cada vez que hagamos el festival. Te vamos a recibir de maravilla. No,
the crowd was fantastic and they knew every word to every song. Isn't that amazing? That's amazing.
La audiencia, el público realmente fantástico. Se sabían cada palabra de cada canción. We are Lionel Richie's lovers.
Yeah. I love you. There we go. Thank you.
Yeah, and you are known for your love songs. Yes. Would you consider a romantic, emotional person?
I am a hopeless romantic. Yeah, I fall in love in 5 seconds. It is... When I was a little kid.
Sí, le pregunto yo. Obviamente, él es conocido por sus canciones románticas, Easy, Hello.
Yeah.
Y obviamente, si él es una persona romántica, se considera una persona emocional, y dice que sí, que se enamora en 5 segundos. Parece que se enamoró en 5 segundos de la Quinta Vergara, claramente.
¿Cuánto tiempo llevamos aquí?
Bueno, llevamos varios minutos para enamorarnos de él también.
But you know what? You know what? I was going to be a lawyer. Yeah. And then my instructor in school said, you're going to make the worst lawyer ever because you take everyone's case. Oh, my God. I feel sorry for everyone. So he said, no, be a singer. Don't be a lawyer.
Bien importante, está compartiendo una anécdota. Él dice que estudió para ser abogado, pero le dijeron que no, que iba a ser un pésimo abogado. Por lo tanto, se decidió por la música y obviamente tomó la decisión correcta.
Yo quiero saber también de dónde viene la inspiración para sus canciones tan bonitas. Lionel, where does your inspiration come from to create such beautiful songs?
You know, I actually travel around the world and more people tell me their stories. So I come home and I write their stories. They tell me about how they broke up or how they fell in love or, you know, they're lonely. And I go back and write Still and I write 3 times a lady. Those are the songs happen.
Alimenta su inspiración de las historias que va recogiendo de sus recorridos por el mundo. Le cuenta a la gente sus historias, si ha roto con alguien, si está emparejado con alguien, si se enamora y él luego llega a su casa y escribe tan bellas canciones.
Sí. That's exactly what I said.
Yeah.
That's exactly. And tonight we enjoyed
We Are The World. Wow, amazing song. Did you have any idea how powerful, how important that song would become?
You know, when Michael and I wrote the song, we knew we were writing for the world, but it wasn't until we saw it sung around the world, Japan, Australia, America, you know, Argentina. I mean, when I say that, all of the world started singing. South America started singing. Africa started singing. And we started realizing, oh my God.
Tonight, all the people sung it.
Yeah, I know it. And everyone knew every word. And I must tell you, every time I sing that song, I think about Michael. I'm just so sorry he's not here to enjoy it. You know what I'm saying?
Bueno, está contando que obviamente él escribió esta canción, coescribió We Are The World con Michael Jackson. Lamenta claramente que hoy él no esté aquí para disfrutar, pero sí se sorprende de que sea una canción conocida en tantas partes. En Japón, por ejemplo, también hoy aquí en Chile, que fue cantada por todos ustedes en la Quinta Vergara. Before you go, please, sign the camera. The last memory of your show here in Viña del Mar. That's the pen. Ahí está entonces el recuerdo, Carola, de Lionel Richie tras su paso por la Quinta Vergara, ¿no?
La verdad, una maravilla de espectáculo. Como él comenta, todos han cantado cada una de las palabras que construye sus canciones. Y la verdad, hemos disfrutado de principio a fin Lionel Richie en Viña del Mar. Sí. Thank you very much for your time, Lionel.
Thank you so much, my brother. Thank you.
Thank you. Very good. Please, you have to celebrate. All night long.
All night long.
No, but thank you very much, everyone. It was so wonderful, and I'll be back.
Yeah.
Thank you.
All right. Bye, bye.
Thank
you
so much.
Be good.
Bye-bye. Please.
Bye. Eso fue Lionel Richie en el backstage de Viña 2016, y por supuesto el humor estará presente esta cuarta noche de festival. Nuevamente el stand up comedy se toma la Quinta Vergara de la mano de Pedro Ruminot. A la vuelta de este corte comercial, vamos y volvemos con más festival en Viña del Mar.
Ya volvemos.